A wind farm in downtown Dallas? It may not be as far-fetched as it sounds. El Central Cottage is looking to install nearly 24 wind turbines to save money. As Channel 8's Craig Savali explains, where there's wind, there's a way.
They call it the Energy Ball, a single 15-foot turbine that's been spinning high above the historical Sanger Brothers complex in downtown.
It comes in from the windmill in a DC current and goes into the box there. That converts it back to AC.
That's been gathering wind data and supplying some power to El Centro College, which is now looking to expand the test project.
Well, instead of one right here in the middle, it'll be rows of them here. And again, they'll be staggered up.
College officials have asked the city to allow them to blanket their rooftop with 21 turbines. It's the first request of its kind in the city, Dallas building officials say. But the college's tests show wind drafts off the much larger skyscrapers surrounding them are strong enough to generate juice.
This test turbine here generates about 500 watts of energy, or that's enough to light up 5 of these light bulbs here. Under the new proposal, it would nearly cut El Centro's energy bills in half.
That's 33,000 kilowatts, or enough to light up dozens and dozens of classrooms.
Our annual bill is about $1 million, so therefore it'll save us somewhere in the neighborhood of $300,000 to $400,000 a year.
But since the old Sanger building is a historical structure, the college needs the city's permission to put up the turbines. They wouldn't be visible from the ground, but only from higher floors of nearby skyscrapers. It's a request they hope breezes through.
If we can take a 100-year-old former department store building, convert it to a community college, and put a wind farm in the middle of downtown Dallas, sustainable energy is something that can be done for everybody.
In Dallas, Craig Savali, Channel 8 News.